Today we're restoring my 1985 boat for the winter.
Now God made coal for men and sold their lives to West Van Leer. And you keep on digging till you get down there where it's darker than your darkest fears. And that woman in the kitchen keeps on cooking, but she ain't had meat in years.
This is why we need the tractor. It is soaked out here. It pushes back into the barn. The plan here is just to back it up and put it inside the barn here, but it is a slope, so it's going to be a little tough.
Now let me tell you something.
Since it's in the door, but it's stuck over here, I gotta unhook it and reposition the tractor.
Oh, sweet. I jumped off and shot the nails through my foot.
With the boat inside, I'm gonna hook up to a smaller tractor so I can move it easier in here. Some wheel chocks in. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you tap that plus and follow me to see part 3 of winterizing this boat.